I'll say, that means you, Max.
Things are rolling along today. I'm not allowed to take any videos, so I'm not taking any. Well, the Band-Aids have been a big hit today. The first show I used them at, they really went over good. In the last couple shows, they didn't do very good. But today, they've been hot as pancakes. Same way with knives. We're just too shy of 80 right now. That's a good Saturday. No videos allowed.
That's my buddy Tracey. He has a little van he works out of. He's a mobile guy. But he works with me at the shows. He's my competition. Or I'm his competition. Depends how you look at it. We had a ripper day today. Best day we ever had in any show. Anywhere. I don't know what the final count's going to be, but it's going to be over 80. Over 80 blades in one day. Woo. And it cost like $140 to set up for this place. $70 for the table for 2 days and $70 for electricity. So that's $140 for 2 days. So we got our money back and a little kicker here and there. Let's see how Sunday goes. See you later. Good luck to everybody. You can see we got some breeze. They're talking 40 tonight. Knots or better, maybe minor power outages. I'll give you a shot when we get to the tunnel, see what the bay looks like. Down at my washing machine today. Angry. I should have rode down to the bay and let you take a look at it. And look at the trees in my yard, and they're behind the house. It's really cooking here, buddy. Wow. Huh? Is it time to play ball? He said, hey, it's a vacuum cleaner. That's that noise you hear if you run the vacuum.